contest is your main event. A fatal four-way for the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 230 pounds, Bo Dallas!
Welcome back to FCW. This is our main event of the evening, and well, it's certainly going to be one heck of a barn burner, a fatal four-way. Bo Dallas certainly wants to get back on top here at the FCW Mountain.
Yeah, I got a feeling we're going to see something very special here tonight with four of the best.
And his opponent from Johannesburg, South Africa, weighing in at 220 pounds, Leo Kruger.
Now, certainly ever the smug superstar, Leo Kruger. He's what?
The smug? The king? South African Aristotle.
Not letting anyone see any hint of trepidation here going up against three other individuals. Leo Kruger certainly ready for action.
Well, if you're as proud as Leo Kruger is of his, look, the banner says it all. Former Florida heavyweight champion, when you've accomplished what Leo Kruger has accomplished, you can walk around and say what you want.
Their opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 230 pounds, Cassius Ohno!
Certainly a dangerous wild card in this fatal four-way, with probably the most dynamite elbow these walls have ever seen before. The vicious strikes with that rolling elbow, Cassius Ohno dubs the KO. Well, the moment it strikes, he could be the next Florida heavyweight champion.
You're right, Cassius Ohno could be the sleeper. He is the only man in this match to never hold the Florida heavyweight championship.
Are not necessarily in Rollins' favor.
No, not at all. Seth Rollins has to work that much harder if he wants to leave the FCW arena tonight with the FCW Florida Heavyweight Championship intact.
Well, the fact that Seth Rollins, as you see the title held high, it's for all the marbles, ladies and gentlemen. When I mean 25%, the fact of the matter is any superstar can pin any other superstar and become the Florida Heavyweight Champion. So if Cassius Ohno were to pin Leo Kruger, for example, Cassius would be the next Florida Heavyweight Champion.
And
pin Leo Kruger, for example, Cassius would be the next Florida Heavyweight Champion.
And every one of these men have their own personal motivation.
Whoa, quick roll up here.
Leo Kruger has been obsessed with regaining the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Bo Rotundo, ever since that title was stripped from him, he's been working to try to get that title back. And of course,
watch out.
Cassius Ohno has never been champion.
Look at Cassius now trying to roll up. All four men here. Kind of hard to gain the upper hand when everyone's.
Hold on. This is not looking very good for Leo.
Certainly. All three of these superstars have a bone to pick with Leo Kruger.
Oh.
Leo Kruger,
that's not very
no
fair.
Love lost. Trying to get rid of the former two-time Florida heavyweight champion. I gotta ask you, when you have so many bodies, so many competitors clawing and going at one another, how do you gain the upper hand at all?
You gotta pick your spots, and it's really hard, man. You gotta keep an eye on three different guys, as well as the guy you're going after, and just try to find some sort of leeway for 3 seconds.
Oh, look at Cash is getting flung over the ring steps.
What?
Seth Rollins putting his body on the line.
That's what we're
and meanwhile, Bo knocking down Seth.
Well, now this is prime opportunity for Bo Dallas right here, right now. You got to do something quick while the other two guys have been stabilized.
Bo Dallas certainly here with something to prove to get back on top.
He's going for it.
Oh. And on the outside, oh. Leo Kruger! Stopping Bo. No disqualifications, no countouts in a match like this, ladies and gentlemen.
And that's exactly the danger. Bo took a little too much time to pose and try to set up Seth Rollins.
Hold on a second. What? The referee just called for the medical trainer here. Not really quite sure what happened to Bo Dallas, but being tended to. But right now, in the middle of the ring, Leo Kruger not wasting any time.
Yeah, well, it's unfortunate whatever's going on. But if you're Leo Kruger, you can't pay attention to Bo Dallas. You got to realize this is your opportunity now to possibly pin the Florida heavyweight champion.
Stomping away, Leo Kruger right there on Seth Rollins, and now. Some extra help there with the referees on the outside. Bo Dallas certainly seems to be in a lot of pain, as is Rollins. Ladies and gentlemen, can Seth Rollins recover and battle these odds? We'll find out as FCW rolls on. Is Bo Dallas going to the back here?